Well, good Wednesday morning to you folks. Hopefully things are going well with you. I'd like to take the opportunity to wish my wife a happy 37th anniversary today. You know, sometimes she and I will talk about, you know, which one's going to go first and you know, just things that couples talk about, and especially the older they get, maybe, and I see so much death and dying, and then pastoring, you see folks who go through situations like that, and we always wonder, and she'll always say, well, it's going to be me, and I'm going to go and leave you, or you're going to, I'll say, well, no, it's going to be me, and however it is, there is this life spent together with someone that you love and care for, or someone that loves and cares for you. I guess that needs to be a two-way street. It needs to go both ways. It's a blessing to have someone that cares for you, that cares how your day went, that cares, you know, even right down to whatever it is, you know. Does the laundry detergent smell good enough? What do you want to eat? Things like that. And I don't know. The scripture doesn't verify. We say sometimes, oh, we're gonna be together in heaven. I can't wait to see this one and that one. And I understand that. But Jesus didn't mix any words at all when he said, you do not understand. You err because you don't know the scriptures. When he was asked, whose wife shall she be in the resurrection? He said, you're neither married nor given in marriage, but you are as the angels. Now, however it is, when we get there, that's how it's going to be, and it's going to be good because God made it. But here, it's good to have a relationship with someone that cares for you and that loves you. And so, Teresa, if you watch this today, I love you. If it's you or if it's me, we just pray that this is how we can both look at it, right? When you finally make your entrance to that city of jasper walls and bright golden avenues, you behold all its beauty and its splendor. Remember, there's just one request I make of you. Look for me, for I will be there too. I realize when you arrive, there'll be so much to do. After you've been there 10,000 years, a million maybe two, look for me, for I will be there too. As you go down your list of first, there's no question you'll want to see your friends and loved ones waiting you. When you feel you've shared your story with the last one who wants to hear you tell just how you made it through, look for me. be so much to view after you've been there 10,000 years, a million, maybe two. Look for me, for I will be there too. Lord, I thank you for the day you're giving us. God, I pray that you would watch over and bless, Lord, today those that hear this. Lord, I pray, dear God, that you will bless them. I know that there are those that may listen to this today that their loved one have already gone on to be with you. But God, I pray, however it is when they get there, God, I pray that you would bless us, Lord, in that time of reuniting, Lord, in that time of a gathering around to worship you. We're thankful for all you do for us in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you, folks. See you Thursday.